and devices of similar size must also be stowed at this time. Thank you. Welcome you aboard JetBlue Flight 626 with service to Boston. My name is Mary. It's my pleasure to be flying with Catherine, who is mid-cabin. You met our Captain Tom. He will be assisted by First Officer John. And just as the captain said, our flight time today is going to be a quick 57 minutes.
Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all crew member instructions, lighted information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tabs or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. This Embraer 190 has 6 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 2 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that inflates automatically when opened. 2 life rafts are located in the front galley, and 1 is located in the last overhead bin on the right. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor-level lights will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exits. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit, and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 3 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Remove the mask from the plastic retainer clip and pull it firmly toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Pull the elastic band around your head and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We will be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seatback and tray table are stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 2 restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and one in the back. Each is equipped with an infant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
And as a reminder, in the event of an emergency, leave all personal belongings and proceed to the nearest exit. And all of our planes have free high-speed Wi-Fi, so you can check out the seatback card for instructions on how to access our Wi-Fi network. Please note the Wi-Fi signal will not be available outside our coverage area. However, entertainment content will still be available on the hub at www.flyfi.com. Thanks and enjoy the flight.
Yeah. be airborne here in about 5 minutes. I'd like to ask our in-flight crew to go ahead and be seated for takeoff.
Thank you.
safety, continue observing the seatbelt sign, and remember that all flights are non-smoking, including vaping and the use of electronic cigarettes. Please review the seatback card for a listing of all free snacks and beverages available on today's flight, including freshly brewed Dunkin' coffee and Pepsi beverages. Beer, wine, and cocktails can be purchased with any major debit or credit card and Apple Pay. We will begin our in-flight service momentarily, so please mind your arms and legs as we pass by with the service cards. We now invite everyone to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.